Hey guys, I'm in my garden here, and what appears to be an ordinary rock turns into something extraordinary when it rains.